We're used to seeing the warnings for alcohol, tobacco, even hair dryers.
Don't take a bath with this.
But what about the electronic gadgets in our homes that sometimes have subtle eyes and ears?
To my knowledge, there are no federal law requirements to do that. There is no essentially disclosure, to the best of my knowledge, on any of these devices.
Steve Beattie at MSU Denver is weighing in on legislation Republican Senator Cory Gardner proposed this week. Gardner then released a video about it.
My legislation today will require the FTC to come up with a procedure that says to manufacturers of Internet of Things devices that if they build a product that contains a microphone or a camera, they simply have to disclose that to the consumer.
Seems obvious for the gadgets that very clearly have mics and cameras. There are also devices that caught some people by surprise.
Google's Nest, I think, is most people's, you know, touchstone on that they released a device that does have a microphone. It wasn't, if you will, active at the time, but Google was planning on rolling out voice activation with it. They just didn't tell everybody that there was already a microphone in it.
The FTC said around a decade ago, the number of gadgets connected to the internet surpassed the number of people, which is a lot of things to worry about listening to you.
In computer security, we never ask if, we always ask when. So when the data are released that somebody's been collecting, what happens?
The big names like Google and Amazon talk about where they get their data from, which third parties they may share it with, followed by security tips. But Beattie says it's mixed how forthcoming all companies are.
But there's also people who might not be as tech savvy as other people.
I'm Anusha Roy.